Okay, guys, here's a tip. After you knead your dough, you have to clean your cutting board. Some of you ask why. Oh, I'll tell you. Because the dough sticks to the cutting board better than any known adhesive to man.